Halloween is really my favorite holiday. And I love the haunted houses. Started going when I was in high school. And because of rock radio, I became an authority on all the area haunted houses. And Ghoul Mansion is definitely the must-see in the Mahoning and Chenango Valley. So tonight, we are here at Ghoul Mansion in downtown Scarin, Pennsylvania. Jim Bogus is one of the big managers here, and every year you plan, you are in your 21st year.
Yep, 21 years. That's exciting. We're legal finally.
I mean, this is insane. And every year it's different.
Right.
So, I mean, if you came last year, it is nothing like it was the previous year.
Now we've worked all year long to completely flip the entire building over. Yeah.
So you've got the Ghoul Mansion name.
Right.
And then you've got this newest one, the Hooded Haunt.
Right.
You still have the Carnival.
Yep, we've got Sideshow Horrors of Carnival Fear 3D, but we've added a lot more 3D. So if you like the 3D last year, there's a ton more there. Of course, Hooded Haunt, Sensory Overload, and the third one is Solitary Confinement at Scarin Behavioral Institute.
So Jim, what are we about to enter now? Is the artist that did all the 3D paint and the scenes in that. How do you do that? I mean, are you wearing 3D glasses when you create that?
Not really. I make paint go through air and onto the wall, and then it's like, that's it.
So how does the 3D effect come? I mean, I don't understand how that works. Is it a special paint?
I mean, it's just fluorescent, but other than that, I mean, it's not going to be 3D, it's the application.
So you throw it through the air, it sticks on the different surfaces, and then when do you view it through the 3D glasses to know that you did it correctly?
Sometimes, or I wait till the end because it's kind of like a surprise.
The Hooded Haunt, we have it set on normal nights that anybody can go through it. And then at the end of the month, we're actually going to be having special uncensored Hooded Haunt nights, which will be 18 and over with the waivers required.
And
everything.
Naked like or what?
No, we're not going that far because that would be really scary. But
can't see anything, so it wouldn't know.
Exactly. Yeah, but that hand in front of you might not be where you want it to be. So.
Well, should we do it?
Sure. Ready?
So okay.
You ready for the hood? Here we go.
I'm ready. All right, I'm trusting you.
All right, so okay. What you're gonna do is you're gonna go in, left hand on the rope, and right hand straight in front of you.
Okay. No! Leave me alone. Why is this rope so loose? What did you guys do? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it.
You're being.
No! Paige is the warden here at Solitary Confinement, the Scarin Behavioral Institute. Now, Paige, what can I expect as an inmate here?
Feel scared.
Is it pretty scary?
It's pretty scary.
Where do you find these monsters?
They find us.
I mean, we
have some of our actors, so we've been here 21 years. I think our longest actor's been here 19 of those 21 years.
They are so dedicated.
Absolutely. They're all local.
They're here every night.
Absolutely. They're all here every night. They're all local kids looking for something to do. And this is something good for them to do.
You've got to go through all three. The You're hooded speechless. One is freaking me out, but this one is insane. Yeah. This is awesome. The 3D is so good. Now, you're open through Halloween?
Yep. We're open weekends, Thursday through Sunday, now through Halloween, and then our last night, Saturday, November 1st.
Oh, you have got to come. Ghoul Mansion, downtown Scarin. It's awesome. Another good job.